some of them were group meetings where there might be 50 people there. But you can see that, I mean, this thing went to the Mid-City West Community Council, which is the local neighborhood council, 12 times, Fairfax Business Association, Gravely-Wilshire Homes Association, a bunch of other groups. It's really the only way, if you keep going back, it's really the only way to try to get through hurdles that they may have put up for. And, you know, we ended up getting support from all the major players in that area, including CBS, which is immediately across the way, and